everyone, this is Sheila G50. I am here to give you another vid on my great haul. As I showed you the items a minute ago, you see the nail polish, 75% off. All of these are 75% off. It's a confetti brand over at CVS. I'm talking about an excited girl. They were $1.99 originally, dropped down to 50 cents each, and I had a 50 cent coupon, so I made it this whole dollar for all three. So that's why I'm dancing. I love nice nails. I also have this Avon that I just showed you color palette. Now I'm an Avon salesperson, and so, you know, I sell it in Maryland. If any of you interested in getting anything from me, I am in Maryland. My zip code is 21234. And you see all the colors? I think this is a great little set that they have. The blushes in the middle, the eyeshadows, and these are lip glosses. Nice little mirror on here. They have a couple of brushes in there. And it closes right up for easy transport. You cannot beat that. And this was originally $30. This is something that was being sold during our Christmas holiday session. But now it's an outlet book for $27.99. So you cannot beat that. $27.99. And as you hear the music that I was playing, it's Mary J. Blige's new album, My Life 2. Ain't Nobody. That's the song that's playing. Nobody make me feel this way. And some other items I showed you, I believe were, well, I know it is, these two nail files that was also in CVS. They were 33 cents each. So I thought that was a good buy. It has a cute little charm on it. To dangle, I don't know why, but anyway, you can just slip these into your purse. And I had a really fabulous lip gloss that I seem to have lost here. This lip gloss is also an Avon product. And this is called Onyx Luster. It's three colors blended in one. I think it's a very nice lip gloss. As you can see, I have it on a little bit underneath, over top of some eyeshadow that, lipstick. So whatever color lipstick you're wearing, it'll just enhance a little bit and pick up that particular color. This was originally $8, and now they have it for $1.99. So I really like these. It's in the outlet book, in the Avon book. You can go on Avon.com and pick this up for $1.99. I have a couple of extras, so if anybody's interested in it, I can send you a couple of them for $1.99 plus tax to your area, as long as you're not out of the country. Because it's $1.99, I don't want to spend a lot on shipping for a $2 product. But go on Avon.com in your area and you can get this. You will not be disappointed in this lip gloss. And the lip glosses that I showed you in their lip cap palette box, this is their 16 shades lip gloss, I do believe. And I've tried several of these lip glosses, and they have nice colors that they bring out on your lips, and nice shine that lasts. And also the eyeshadows, I think, stay on very well also. One last thing that I have here is this big, humongous thing. Like, what is that, Sheila? Okay, see the hole here? This is nothing but a wine opener. It's an electric wine opener. You sit on top of your wine bottle and push the button, it goes, and it'll pull it up. And this is Friday afternoon going into Friday evening. So, get my wine on tonight. Gonna get my wine on tonight. So, anyway, I just thought I'd stop by and show you these things. These great little things I picked up over the last couple of days. Since all the stores just about have all these Christmas clearances. And that's where the polishes came from. And don't forget, the nail files came from that. My big old wine opener. Here's the box for the wine opener somewhere. So in case you decide to go to CVS, see, it was originally $19.99, and I got it for $4.99. So I do love that. Too bad they didn't have a bottle of wine in there, but that's okay because I have wine myself that I can put in there. And I want to show you my hair also. These twists I did on Monday, and as you see, they're in there still pretty good. My hair is getting rather long. I've been natural now since June 2010, so it's like a year and a half gone by, a little bit over a year and a half, and I'm really excited about that. I just spritzed it down so I could try to make a halfway decent video, although I know I'm wearing this scrub top, looking a little bit messy, but that's okay. I feel great. I'm still beautiful, and I thank you all for watching this vid. And please rate me, subscribe, let's be friends. I am now on Twitter. I'm at SheilaG51 on Twitter. Let's talk about this natural hair journey that I'm taking. And I'd like to just have great discussions with everyone about how-to tips, what you do, what you don't do, what I could be doing better as far as my twist or my twist out. I have a very nice video that I think I did showing my twist out, and I'm very proud of it. Finally got the hang of it. So just check it out, and stay in touch. Peace. MaryJ.
When I leave, do you think about me?